We're here with 8-time world champion Fred Whitfield.
Now, folks, I don't know if I'm allowed to ask this question, but Fred, would you mind telling me who your pick is to win the world this year?
You know, and haven't been around him a lot this year, been around him a lot in the past. It'd be hard for me to bet against him. Shane's got a lot of nice horses. Shane's number one in the world right now. Tyson Durfee's right there. Jake Pratt. Caleb Schmidt. But my pick's...